Hi, my name is Linda Hapgood, and I studied aerospace engineering at QUT. So I became interested in aviation really because of the stories around the dinner table when I grew up. My dad was an airplane mechanic and then a flight engineer. The stories that he told about, you know, flying and working with airplanes and working with the people in that industry really inspired me. I started my career as an intern at the Boeing company, moving from there to the United States to work on commercial airplane development design. The highlights of my career have been working on many airplane programs, starting with the F-111, moving to the 787, the 767 tanker as the chief engineer, leading a startup for Boeing as the chief operating officer of a joint venture, and now the vice president of digital transformation for Boeing. Digital aviation is making the aviation industry better, really changing the way we work, because now we have the technology and the capability to simulate, test, get things right before we bring it to life in the real world. As an industry, we are united in the goal of net zero emissions by 2050. Sustainability is no longer, you know, an outcome, it is a design objective. At Boeing, I get to work with some of the smartest and most amazing people I've ever met. And what we need to do together is solve some of the hardest problems that we've ever encountered. Problems that are not obvious and are not easy and may have never been solved before is really what I enjoy the most.